So I'm Nathan. I'll be presenting the Confederation Bridge for the bridge expedition. Don't mind me. It is a Canadian bridge that it connects New Brunswick and the Prince Edward Island. It was named the Link, as I already said, before being named the Confederation Bridge. It took from 1993 to 1997 to build the Confederation Bridge. 4 years, so let's name it that. $1.3 Canadian. A billion Canadian dollars, not about $1.3 Canadian. It is 12,900 meters long, 40 meters above the water, and 11 meters wide.